Greetings in Jesus' name. Hi, I'm Brenda Young, and I just wanted to share a little something with you guys. On Sunday, the Lord really brought forth a powerful word to Pastor Young, and he was speaking from Mark 4 about the seeds that were sown on four different grounds. And the first ground, the seed was sown by the wayside, and this is when you hear the word of God, and Satan comes immediately and takes it from your heart. The second ground, it was sown on stony ground. And this is when you hear the word and you immediately, you're so glad to receive it. And then you endure for a while. But then when persecution or afflictions come because of the word's sake, you are offended. But then the third ground was the ground where the seed was sown among thorns. And this is when the cares of the world comes in, deceitfulness of riches, and the lust of other things come in, and it chokes the word of God. But the fourth ground is good ground, praise God. And this is when we hear the word, and we bring forth much fruit. Some 30, some 60, and some 100 folds. And this is what we're all attaining to as believers. We want to be good ground, that the Lord can use us and bring forth much fruit to the kingdom of God. This is what it's all about. So I just want to share a little tidbit with you. And until next time, God bless you.